Argentinian police have arrested 66-year-old Edgardo Oviedo on suspicion of keeping his wife and son locked up for 6 years. They were allegedly enclosed in a cage within Oviedo's family house around 400 kilometres south of the capital. Police were reportedly tipped off by the suspect's other sons.